Hello, Year 7. Today you're going to be creating a collage out of different animals from the slideshow attached. Please feel free to use any other images that you can find from magazines, books, the internet. You don't just have to use the animals or insects in the slides. Stick all the pieces down to create your own weird and wonderful fantasy animal. So our learning objective is to develop an understanding of how to produce a collage and developing an understanding of composition. So for a grade 1 plus, you're going to create a collage using at least 5 different animal parts. Grade 2, you're going to create a collage from 6 different animal parts, and a grade 2 plus, you're going to use 7 or more different animal parts. Please watch after this to view my demonstration.